going on a drive just outside of Callington to our first farm of our second run of the night, and I expect it's going to be very flooded and it's definitely going to be very tight, so I'll show you some of the lanes we have to drive down, which are pretty mental. So hopefully, I know it's dark, it should come out okay. So normally, we would fold our mirror in to get down some of these lanes, just to be sure, but somebody broke the mirror the other day. And now it doesn't fold in. So, getting tighter. There's some big rocks down there, and try and avoid that rock. So, when we get down a bit tighter, we'll have to go very, very, very steady. Don't rip the mirrors off. Try not to hit them, even though they've got guards on. Sometimes it is just too tight, and you have to get them in the hedge. This first road is not so bad. On the old mirrors on the hedges here. So we're through the first one. That was the easy one. Hopefully no trees are down. So we're going to Goldburden, and we're going to go left. There's no limit down here. Well, 50 mile an hour limit. And a car up front. Come on, go away, car. So when we get in some 30 signs, we're going to go left. Take it fairly easy. Left at the memorial here. Okay, this is the fun bit. It's not too bad up this first bit. Low range, and we'll be just creeping through so we don't whack our mirrors. There's one tree we can't avoid, which will give us a little clip. on our left is sticking out more than normal. Looking out of our tank a bit. Landing lights on, you'll see just how tight we are literally running both sides of the lorry down the hedges pretty much. And some big old trees. And then it gets even tighter. So we've got to squeeze down here. Should be able to get down without touching any trees, providing they haven't come in too far. As you can see, they've had a little bit of water down here. The lamppost. Hedges are washing out, and the trees are washing out. So there's no point in flying down because it's just going to rip both mirrors off, and then it's going to be a bit of a tricky night with no mirrors. Trees bouncing off the tank a little bit past the house, avoiding these bushes. And once we get to this first farm, I will stop the video. And then I will show you another little video getting out from the farm a different way. Some pretty lights. And that really is tight. We're going to have to do a bit of wiggling to get our mirrors past the lampposts and the trees. And once we've done that, I think that's about all you need to see. Car coming. You won't be expecting us. He's going to need to go in the road. Back up then. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay. Thank you, Mr. Carr. Again, pretty tight up here. Not as tight as it was a minute ago, but still nonetheless. Oop. Trees. And here is our farm. So that will do us for a minute.